Waban is located in southern Maine. We have group homes and day programs for individuals that have intellectual disabilities. And we've been around for quite some time. We are the second largest employer in Stamford. We take care of individuals. While we take care of them, they take care of us by helping us make a difference in the community with them. As you can tell, I'm very nervous, so I apologize, first of all. We are offering positions for direct support professionals, and that would be working in our programs with our intellectual disability individuals, helping them take care of their day-to-day needs, helping them with their medications, bathing them and showering them, feeding them, taking them to doctor's appointments, just giving them the quality of life that you and I would have, making sure that they have the same rights that you and I have, such as voting, going to church, making their own decisions, but supporting them, not persuading them one way or the other. So we're hiring for direct support professionals, and we've continued to hire throughout the pandemic. We've been very good about taking care of our staff on top of our individuals that have intellectual disabilities, making sure that they're safe while you're working, you're safe. So we're hiring for direct support professionals. We're also hiring for an IT technician. We're hiring for a business manager. We have a very nice benefit package: health insurance, life insurance, dental, eye care, PTO time. We also, anyone that's employed 30 hours plus is eligible for the health insurance. Anything from 20 hours above would get vacation time, and life insurance, whatnot. We have 34 different group homes in a day program. We also have a child development center that's right here on campus that goes from preschool all the way to fourth grade, and you're one-on-one with a teacher and a one-on-one provider in the school with the children. We have the group homes based on direct support professionals, our supported living waiver, and waiver behavior. Before the pandemic, we had a lot of our individuals that did have jobs, and we had job coaches, and we were to get the individuals out in the community quite often. But since the pandemic, we've really been really creative. We've opened up our summer camp to have our individuals have somewhere to go. Our staff have pulled together to do drive-in movies on the back of the building where they can stay in their vans. We don't swap our staff out like we had in the past. Once you're assigned to a home, you stay in that home.
Can you talk a little bit about how you're doing interviewing and how you're onboarding and training?
We've been pretty creative. We give them quite a lot of different options because we're not allowed to have anyone in the building. We have to take turns working from home in our office. I
Sure.
have met people at parks. I do Zoom Teams. I try to accommodate. But what I'm finding are a lot of individuals don't have laptops and they don't have FaceTime. They have an Android and they can't do Zoom because they don't have internet. So that's fine. And plus, I'd rather meet somebody so I can get a feel for them. Talking to somebody over the phone is great. Eye contact is quite important. I personally have been at Waban 19 years. I've had a few different positions within Waban, and it's more than just a job. It's a family. We all work together. It's a great team to be on. It's an amazing, you walk away at the end of the day knowing that you've done something good for somebody else. It's not just about a paycheck. You need to be invested in the individuals we provide services for.
Bonnie, thank you very much and have a great rest of your day.
Thank you. You too.